surface. Gotcha.
All right.
Think of what we might find once we get inside that facility. Imagine what they might be doing down there.
I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, we found it. Now how do we get inside?
I thought you'd never ask.
For that, let me see what troops I have. I might want to wait a few days. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I might want to wait a little bit on that. Like, if I can give it a couple days, do this covert op or whatever, and then do this, then do the assault the alien base.
to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. Objective updated.
Yeah, calm yourself. They'll be able to locate the transmitter.
Thank you.
Exalt. Throw the grenade. Throw the fucking grenade. Maybe somebody else will protect me. Shit. That's fucking irritating. So once again, oh, fuck you. Fucking Christ.
They're getting close to me.
Damn it.
Thank you. members of the abductee Annette revered little to explain the alien's ongoing interest in her. After conducting structural imaging scans of her brain, there was some evidence of focused trauma. At this point, it is clear she harbors a latent psionic ability, something different than we've encountered in the field. My hope is that she'll slowly piece together what's happened.
While I understand any reluctance the commander might feel about deploying the Meld substance, we've managed to recover a vast reserve from our field operations. I believe the inherent risks outweigh the potential consequences, and the engineering team could use this material to create new weapon systems that provide substantially more firepower to our troops.
To level like 30 fucking bad guys. He's headed for that fucking satellite. I'm kind of in the crack here.
Maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Thank you.
just a lot more laser gatlers. Build me another satellite, because they're going to shoot that one down.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are at
overdrive. Yeah,
yeah. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployment.
Spread out here. Sorry, y'all. We are not chasing down civilians. assaults. Downtown. Thank you.
city.
Throw it.
Awesome.
cities. Guys that I thought was going to die. 22 seconds one. Yeah. Actually holding their own. Granted. Scamper and then get fucking scared. That's bullshit. Fucking done. Yep. And the third one. Kills him. Thank you.
Dead. Nope. We'll run.
Do not panic. Get the fuck out of here.
No, don't you fucking do it.
Within the last few months of her captivity, Exalt forces launched a direct assault on the aliens in order to recapture her for themselves. If what she's saying is true, Exalt is even more brazen and dangerous than we initially suspected.
We were only able to...
begin.
Shoot down.
One of our satellites is no longer responding to guidance commands. Yep. The governments of the nation it was monitoring has pulled their funding as a result.
Where did the satellite at?
Just inside the Egyptian border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
sleep.
Thank you.
shoot out a weapon before something like you.
35.
Down in the foundry business, I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production. Production begins immediately, and is
next level. Let's get there.
Have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing the spread of panic.
Ah, Murder Alley. 11 points of damage from the strangle. Holy shit, son. Actual blood. that day for 30 days.
We will be in touch, Commander.
To support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Additional equipment required.
hell's an Aurora arm? I probably can't afford it right now. Alloys.
Facilities are at full capacity.
We should
build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow our new satellite deployments.
To the situation.
Yes, Commander.
Commander, to the situation room. Commander, to the situation room.
Hold up, that's a shit ton of snipers.
What's your status? Over. We're getting a lot of garbage on the line. You're not coming in clearly.
XCOM operative deployed against Exalt position in Mexico.
Dudes, we got. The Furies.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Thank you.
pending an urgent mission request.
Damn it.
of fucking grenades. Hi.
Yeah.
so weird.
Thank you.
almost out of time, Commander. We have to rescue those.
Yeah. Fuck off.
I'm trying here. God damn. That was
the trials of battle and will prove effective. As you continue to deploy our mech troopers, they will grow more accustomed to the suits. And if fortune is with us, help put an end to this conflict.
course for the city, and we don't have much time to respond. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to get them in position fast enough is by using the commuter rail network running through the city. To move the transponder.
Shit.
It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure the signal strength.
Stop it.
Responders left.
Heading to that location.
You're almost there. Only one transponder left to be activated.
Heading to that location.
Quickly. of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system. We have a new objective.
Activate.
Short on time. That battleship is still on a direct course for the city. We have to get all the transponders are in position and the train is ready to leave the station. Once it crosses paths with the battleship, the aliens are in for a surprise.
Thank you.
boys down in the foundry busy.
Oof.
Shivs. Thank you.
cell in the region. Strike One will need to assist our operative in recovering the intel from the field. Position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. Objectives updated.
Getting a better look.
God damn it.
Oh, it's go time.
Shut up. out for snipers.
Communications network. It'll take some time for them to get it running again.
Signatures closing on strike one, Commander. Multiple hostiles inbound.
The data. Objectives updated. Commander, we've got more hostiles closing on the AO. located the transmitter, Commander. We have to prevent them from capturing it before they wipe the intel.
fuck.
Australia. Now I'm thinking Mexico. Let's make think that is... Alright. I'm not doing Gangplank right now today. I might do it later. Alright, I think it's time.